Okay. Wanted to clear the drink on this hole. Hit and driver. Beautiful shot. Wow.
I think he can lay claim to the fittest one-arm man on earth.
Man, that was a great swing and beautiful trajectory. Did we actually see it land? I'm going to assume it made
it over
the
green. It's about 250 deep. Mine?
We didn't see it land, so we'll never know.
Mine hits the front of the tee box, bounces high into the middle of the water.
Way to go, Logan. You delivered.